So this is a lap of Albert Park. First corner is a pretty tricky corner. It's bumpy on the braking, so locking a front wheel is quite easy. So important to get the apex and get on the power early for turn two. I think it's going to be quite easy flat in turn two this year with the fastest cars. Braking into turn three is difficult because of the shadows on the track, so finding your brake point is pretty difficult. We have a slower section leading into the fast turn five, which I think is going to be flat in these cars as well. It wasn't flat with the old cars, but I think with the more downforce it should be flat again. So another tricky section coming into turn nine is difficult again. The braking is quite bumpy, so again front locking is a big issue. And then we go into the faster sector of the track, which is turn 11 and 12. I think in the past we were braking, so I think we will be without brakes this time for turn 11, and then close to flat in turn 12. The last part of the track is probably the most difficult, hard braking into turn 13, where front locking is quite difficult again, so we usually turn back the brake balance. Especially for turn 15, front locking is very tricky here. It's always difficult to get the apex right, and then trying to get on power as early as possible for the last corner.